Lincoln County health officials are warning people to stay out of the water on a western branch of Lake Norman because of a sewage spill. They say about 900 gallons of untreated sewage spilled into the lake last night west of Burton Lane and north of Webb's Road. Experts say the water may contain bacteria that could make people sick if they come in contact with it while swimming or boating. Officials will conduct several tests in the area of that lake to determine when it's safe.